Well, next week, $3 million in state money will be available for grants intended to help recently released inmates. Lou Ragus has more.
We offer all these at Lino Lakes.
Inside the state prison at Lino Lakes.
Usually this takes 8 months to train. Here at Lino Lakes, we do 3 hours daily.
Our classroom set up for inmates to learn job skills they can use upon release.
So I'm trying to set an example.
Crystal Hill Hover and Frederick McGee both served time in Minnesota prisons for crimes they committed, and both have been successful in business since being released. But it wasn't easy.
I put in for 22 jobs, and I got hired at all of them until the second interview, you know, because of my record.
According to the Department of Corrections, 500 to 600 inmates are released from Minnesota prisons every month, and there's no better way to prevent repeat offenses than stable employment. So the Department of Employment and Economic Development is announcing a $3 million grant program intended to break down the stigma that might prevent companies from hiring former inmates and help them integrate into the workforce.
People that come from prison are typically the most loyal, especially after doing time, the most loyal and hardworking people out there. They just need a second chance because they don't want to go back to where they were just at.
Many inmates at Lino Lakes receive the skills training they need before their release. State leaders hope this program motivates organizations to offer it immediately after release as well.
Look, how many skills already you have gone through? Do you know anybody that has all those skills? All right, so there we go.
When the grant program rolls out, cities and community-based organizations can apply to up to $500,000 to put towards skills training for recently released inmates. It'll be DEED's job to monitor the grants. Back to you.